Guys, mobil.
We're in a hotel.
Urinating.
Motor Bang Urwinsya.
Oke.
Okay.
The motorcycle.
600.
Internet kun.
Kamera.
And always ride safe slow.
Bukandala forever. Sa gabi nag-ride. Sa gabi nag-vlog.
Hindi mo mapantayan ang aking kakayahan.
Ang puwing kapag-ihipan.
Bakit sa tenga mo?
Sa gabi nagbablog, sa gabi nagra-ride. Yeah, papay, pizza pie.
Hello!
Hello everyone, this is me, Sonid, motor blogger. Our motor blog is quite different. Some of the scenes here, yeah, I am not on a motorcycle. We're in a hotel! Thank you for watching and thank you for subscribing that we are nearly 600 by now subscribers. And keep on subscribing. So we're here to talk about the 5 basic and primary things that you need to be a motor blogger. It's very important you have this basic. For me, without this one, you cannot go on to the next level of your own motor blogging. Always in your motor blogging, or you always have to wear your motorcycle gears, like especially the helmet is very important also, and always follow the traffic rules, and always wear your safety mask, cause we're still in a pandemic situation while you're riding a motorcycle. Maybe the face shield will be not recommendable, but yeah, keep safe, drive safe, is slow, do not overspeed, and thank you for our sponsors for having us here in the City of Dreams, Manila. One more thing, please do like, share, subscribe to our the most understandable YouTube channel.
Okay, first on our list, of course, is the motorcycle. Well, without the motorcycle, everything will be useless. This is where all comes from, this motor vlogging experience. Okay. Totally heat is heated up. That's the first thing you need to have while entering motor blogging. You must have the motorcycle itself. So while riding, you have the motorcycle while blogging and videoing itself. Huh? Of course, one tip is do not lose your keys. Always have a duplicate. And while riding a motorcycle, it required to wear a helmet, okay? So it's me, Sonid, here sa init nagbablog, sa init nagra-ride.
Please like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel.
Yeah, papa, pizza pie. Shield on. One important thing is your motorcycle is always in good condition or whatsoever. Without any good condition of your motorcycle, it will be useless.
Let the bus roll, let them see you vlogging or what. Yeah, always obey traffic rules. Don't be the kamote rider. Say it's kamote, sweet potato. You know, and sweet potatoes are ugly. That's why it's called kamote for those not following traffic rules, huh? Yeah. So you stay on your lane and you know, behave. Because everybody is not vlogging like you or having fun like you in the road. Most of them are miserable. Sorry to say, but they have their own era, their own stress in their life. You better behave while vlogging. For you, it's having fun. For them, it's not. Behave properly everything. Designated motorcycle lane that they have here. Oh, it's in this middle thing. Yeah, okay. We'll be hit the like and share button down there. Huh? You can criticize it, but not to the point of bashing it. You have to be courteous also. Little motorcycle here. Yeah, bye-bye, pizza pie. It's me, Sonid. Night Rider, one way. And it smells like hell. No beam will, fall down on our heads on that. We'll be really, really, really painful. I like those people who construct everything. Those train. We need more trains than roads. The heat of the sun making me melt. Oh, it's wobbling. A lot of freaking roads already. Yeah, bye-bye, pizza pie. We're heading for the City of Dreams now.
Hayat,
sir. Yan lang po. Tap back.
Tapos, matanggal muna ako ng helmet, sir.
Sa loob, sir. Okay, ngayon po. Okay.
Okay. Para po yan.
transfer. Okay na, balik ko na.
Pag ganun po ako, tap.
Thank you po. I like the coldness and the smell again of this the city of dreams, Manila. The smell of that lavender under aircon. Sa gabi nagbablog, sa gabi nagdaray.
And second on my list of those basic primary things that you need to be a moto vlog is the camera. Camera is the most important. It records everything, the sound. It is always recommended that you have a good quality sound of what you are recording while vlogging, especially during high speeds or fast because the wind is blowing on your face.
Walang urungan at walang git-gitan. Sunod lang, pila-pila lang. Ako pagsasakulit dito sa init nagbablog.
This microphone will capture the wind also, so it must be secured, must be in a good mounting position. And like this one, it is an action camera. It's very light, very handy. Anywhere you can take it with you, or you know, if you don't have this one, you have so you have the camera itself, the camera on your cell phone. You have to be creative on that one. But the most important thing is the content that you are vlogging, or you have the message you are to your view. Other equipment, you don't have to go like the GoPro or Osmo Pax, expensive cameras or SLR. A cell phone camera will do, just to capture the moment, just to capture what you're saying and what you're messaging to your view. Okay, so that's the second or under list of our very very basic and primary things that a moto blogger should have. One tip is the camera should be on a stabilized position, on a stabilized mount, so the video will not be really shaky or too much handheld that in a point that you're in a war you are situation. The second tip is that you must have a good audio quality of so anyone can be heard at the same, and you have less minimal of editing it, or you know, canceling the noise behind the background and increasing the volume, or very simple, sa gabi nagbablog, sa gabi nagdaray, yapapay, pipi. Goodbye. Okay, next on our list is next on our list is how you mount the camera.
Yes, I'm urinating.
Let's just drink for a while because you have the need to mount the camera and fix it in a stable position so you get a steady view of your own video, the moto vlogging experience. You must have this mounting on your helmet like so. Did you see that? Strap it inside of this one, around it. And then of course I have this microphone wires, and then I bound it together. And then this one is a mount where you mount this action camera or a cell phone with a clip on it, or something of a very sturdy one, clip it on. It has also mentioned in my video before how to set up or what is my moto vlog set of this helmet cam. And of course I also have a mounting thing on the handlebar beside the side mirror. It is where you can put a multiple camera or one camera and then one cell phone, so you can clip it that one and you clamp it very tightly. That's one very tightly because it has these screws on it, so any vibration it can hold up. Even you are traveling 100 kilometer speed limit, so it's okay. That's also the most important things. If you don't have any of that, so you just have to sometimes steady cam it or beside your motorcycle, or you know, you have a tripod, then you can do your motor vlog, but not during while riding the motorcycle. Or you can have someone hold the camera for you, or your back rider. That's all. That's one of the how you start your motor vlog. Okay, and that's number 3.
Sí.
synchronize. The next on our list is fourth one, software editing that you need to edit your videos for your motovlog. Without that, you cannot put together the whole content or the whole story unless you are having that great talent to being spontaneously with unedited video all the time. Editing the video will create more effect, more impact to your viewer what you are uploading on your YouTube channel and doing a motovlog. Where do you get these editing videos? Sometimes very, some of them are pirated, some of them are original. Then original, you have to buy it a very expensive way. And the other one, you can have this free editing video on the Play Store or the Android app or iPhone something. You can have free download also, so you can edit the video on your cell phone also or download somewhere else. It is free editing and customizing all your videos all at once. You need a little bit of training to do that. Basic training to operate editing video. What I have is this Adobe Premiere Pro I'm using. Okay. Ta-da. So it's a bit cold, it's hot. So if you want to be a motor blogger, this is the last thing on our list. This is the fifth one. And this is also important. This is the internet connection that you need. You have to load those SIM cards or those prepaid Wi-Fi connections or your bay, your monthly dues for the Wi-Fi in order for you to upload your edited videos from your edited software. Of course, without the internet connection, you cannot upload in your favorite social media accounts like Instagram, Facebook, and especially the YouTube channel that we are using right now in our platform. Yeah. So to wrap it up, you want to motovlog blogger, just stick to the basics for this one first, then all the way you can add on or upgrade everything from the camera, from the mounting, from motorcycle itself. Just stick to the basic, just stick to what you have and just be creative. That's the real add-on to it, and that's the real value to everything, and especially enjoy everything that you do. And it's me, Soned, and we are here in our little bathtub right now, here in a small hotel in Manila. Ride safe, is slow, and take care of yourselves and everyone else. Be safe, and yeah, always do subscribe and share the video. Thank you, and bye bye.
It's me again, Soned. So everything you have a limitation, everything is less resources even in this time of pandemic, but with your self and your creativeness, everything will be okay. You must learn to be creative, you must learn how to be flexible in this time, and with every limitations, this is always there's flexibility for you and for yourself. The only infinite is in you, is inside of you. So keep on vlogging, keep on making videos, and keep us inspiring always. And it's me, always the guy who will inspire you, especially the motorcycle riders out there, and always ride safe slow.
Body bar, shampoo, loofah, yeah, let's use them all in the bathtub.
Motor pang Urwin siya. Kung nakaka-isang daan pa mababa siya. Diba? Oy! Hindi ko na nakaramdaman yung bilis ha. Isang daan na to.
Hindi mo mapantayan ang aking kakayahan.